Dreams of Yes. Check it out then. Afterwards.
You told me there wouldn't be any cameras.
And you told me you were gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief, to give them hope. So smile.
Oh shit.
Well, we still got.
Oh my god. Do the change in the fucking thing is completed. They want to see.
Another whisper, sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going.
Yeah, this really is a bit.
You look nice.
Thank you.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion. For a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps.
There can be no greater heresy. Let him be an example for all who would break our covenant.
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best.
I love how this is like shit with the Space Force and America's like supposed to be an action. Damn, this is fucking.
Slip space ruptures directly off our battle cluster.
Show me.
15 Covenant Capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the MAC gun, Cortana. As soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our MAC guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
They didn't have the rest of the Arbiter ship? Gate?
Thank God, it's you!
All hands, report to battle.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Come on.
need a squad in Habitat Alpha ASAP. Quick response team to Security Station 3.
Front row center, sir.
Steel pressure door.
Check it out. The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad. They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Hostiles have taken Security Station 1. I need a squad at Habitat Shelter.
Chief, this way!
I was almost on board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
This person's in the camp. This is the set up.
What's this say?
Reach the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact.
First echelon, you're with me.
Chief,
break at those
get
cruisers.
To the bomb.
Take them out one by one.
Cortana,
echelon,
prioritize targets. Firing will.
Registering all hostile vessels inside the kill zone. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Alert. Reporting drive out. All non-combat personnel to pressure zone. All hands to pressure zone.
The carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading straight for the Cairo.
Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up. Follow my lead.
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
Inside your head, now.
How much time was left?
You don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Amberclad.
The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy.
Thank you.
Just one question. What if you miss?
I won't.
Gear up.
We're taking this fight to the surface.
Just like nonchalantly. Like, yeah, yeah, he's back. Good. Oh, nice. I'm surprised we did, because that was pretty slow. What, the loading screen? Is this your first time playing through this for like a while?
The message just repeats. Regret, regret, regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet! Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief. Get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
What happened? Oh yeah, same. That was weird. Yeah. Cairo station, what are you talking about? Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, that's strange. Can we skip it? Halo 2 is such a good game. Yeah, I don't think I have either. Yeah. Press A.
Hey, wake up.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site. Go, go, go!
Check out what that achievement was. Yeah, find and claim the blind skull. Interesting.
Everywhere anybody else.
No, you can take it from. Really walk up, press right.
Courtyard.
freak!
A little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Come and get a satchel on the gate.
Status, over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you. Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Hey, safety's off, sir. Have fun.
Contact!
carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
Stay out of, amigos! There's another one!
Nice ride, sir.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats. Beat swimming. We've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
That's the way! Come out and fight!
To regroup. Don't let them.
I saw a video today of what? Did you get an achievement? Oh, I didn't. They have 700 fucking achievements for this game. Yeah. Oh yeah, wait. I think we just beat the hard time, yeah. Huh. Yeah, I'm back in the lobby again. Sure. No, that's fine. Excuse me. 69.20. That's how you know you're really getting it in.
BP underscore mighty said, Yeet.
I think somebody's actually watching this. Yeah. Streaming Halo 2 with one viewer. Yeah.
It blew right through us.
I wish I even could hear you. Right now, it probably just sounds like I'm talking.
The rest of your platoon.
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here. No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is...
Looks like a crime, baby.
The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together.
We all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
They like tanks and Covenant killing. Your whole computer crashed? Yeah, it did. I was wondering what the fuck happened. Okay. Yeah, I love this customization of Halo. Like the armor and shit that you can have. It's pretty dope. I'm so hungry. Huh? You hungry too? I can't hear you. Romeo's? Damn, I fucking miss Romeo's. I miss all the food back in Ohio. She had no
quite a welcome party.
Thank you. send us one.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. star side intercept.
Ma'am! Cliff space rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
Speeding ticket. Nice. Yeah. Is this the one with the banshees? Yeah.
How much further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do. Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat. Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The Great Journey is...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Sacred Rage. Why have they sided with these heretics?
Thank you.
my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must stop these fighters.
YOLO strats? What the hell does that mean? Oh, nice. I just got 3 achievements. Maybe, I don't know. And then we have to escape it because this whole thing like blows up.
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
Blood. I poop it in my pants. I've smelled it before.
Stand firm. The blood.
Yeah.
that's close to the mine. You're not leaving until the leader of the heretics.
Shit, better not start from the beginning. Watching my stream right now. State your name. Tell me who you are. Okay. Alright, you wanna play American Truck Simulator? Oh, you're gonna go get pizza right now? Yeah. I don't blame you. I might get food too then if you're gonna do that.
Come back and play.
Alright.
Hey, thanks for playing, dude.
Yeah, thank you.
Talk to you later.
Alright, talk to you later. Love you. Oh, wait, hold on. Talk on this.
Hello.
I think I got the chat.
Got it working?
Yeah, I think I finally got it to work.
Nice. Can you figure out what it was?
Yeah, I had to set the, I had to change the, bullshit. I don't know.
Okay.
I'll let you know later. Alright, well, hit me up when you get back on, and then we can do American Truck Simulator.
Yep, we'll do.
Alright, love you.
Love you.
Bye.